The body of mass m is placed on a table. The earth is pulling the body with a force mg. Taking this force to be the action, what is the reaction? Yeah, there will be a reaction by the table, that is upwards. It acts, that is normal force.
That is not
same amount of normal force, but it acts in an opposite direction. So minus mg is acting upwards, and its weight is acting downwards. Mg, that is the force. A boy is sitting on a chain placed on the floor of a room. Write as many action reaction pairs of forces as you can. Okay. So if we take a boy sitting, then his weight is acting downwards. First of all, he's sitting on the chair. He's sitting on the chair. His weight is acting downwards, normal forcing acting upwards. This is one pair of forces by the chair, normal force. And for chair also, if you think, chair weight is acting downwards, normal force is acting upwards. And if you think total system, man's weight and chair weight is acting downwards. And on the earth, and by the earth also, the same amount of force, normal force is acting upwards. Okay. Weight of the man and chair is, let us say, M1 plus M2 of G, and the same amount of normal force will also act upwards, M1 plus M2 of G. These are the possible action-reaction pairs of forces that act. Next question. A lawyer alleges in court that the police has forced his client to issue the statement of confession. What kind of force is this? Yeah, very good. Srijani, the answer is correct. That is, a lawyer alleges in court that the police has forced his client to issue the statement of confession. So it is not related to a muscular force or something like that. Not like that. It is a not related to physics, the force which we talk in physics only. By some order, he will tell. He's ordering it. He's not applying any kind of force, like muscular force or frictional force, or not like that. Gravitational force, no, not like that. So here, just he's ordering the client. It's not related to. Next question. When you hold a pen and write on your notebook, what kind of force is exerted by you on the pen? When you hold a pen and write on your notebook, what kind of force is exerted by you on the
Sir,
pen?
Muscular.
Huh?
Sir, muscular force.
Sir, muscular.
Sir, muscular.
You are holding it, okay, muscular, fine. But to hold it, what kind of force should be there?
Frictional force.
Yes, very good. Very good. Frictional force, and that is only we talked about electromagnetic force. Okay. And by the pen on the notebook. By the pen on the notebook. Which kind of force?
Sir, frictional force.
Yes, very good.
Frictional.
Yes. And by you on the notebook.
Sir, tension.
Huh?
Sir, normal.
By you on the book, by you on the notebook is, you are applying some muscular force, we can say. And there is also frictional force. Because you are in contact with the notebook, whenever there is a contact, you are applying muscular as well as Next question, is it true that the reaction of gravitational force is always gravitational, of an electromagnetic force is always electromagnetic, and so on? Lahari is telling that gravitational force opposite to gravitational force. For example, when you keep a body of mass m on the table, mg will act downwards, normal force will act upwards. Then in that case, it cannot be a reaction force, he is telling. Then if it is not like that, for example, if it is false statement, then you see the magnitude of forces, for example, gravitational force, electromagnetic force, nuclear force, weak forces. As said by Lahari, the counterpart of the gravitational force is, let us say, electromagnetic force. Then, do you think they both will cancel each other? Lahari? My question is, if that is not the case, if the given statement is false, for gravitational force, there is a counterpart, there is a reaction force of electromagnetic force, let us say. Or for electromagnetic force, there is a counter force of nuclear force. Do you think they will cancel each other?
No, sir.
Yeah. Reaction force means action and reaction should be cancel each other. So, if you tell that given statement is false, then the action reaction force will not have the same magnitude. If one is gravitational and other is electromagnetic, then they will not have same magnitude. Okay, if electromagnetic and nuclear force are counterparts, then they will not have same magnitude. Okay, the given statement is true. Gravitational force mg, weight is acting downwards, and normal force will also be minus mg if you take. That is also due to gravity only. Okay, minus mg you will observe. Okay, so otherwise it will not never happen. You are holding a pen, that means there is a frictional force, that is only electromagnetic force between your fingers and a pen. The same way, pen and fingers is also some electromagnetic force that is having the same magnitude. So, the reaction force of gravitational force is always gravitational, and electromagnetic force is always an electromagnetic force.